there's people that have come forward and said that they've seen Harmony in 2020, that they've either hugged her or given her something.
The aunt of Harmony Montgomery says Harmony's mom, 2 weeks ago, met with an employee of a New Hampshire dollar store where the child secretly warned the clerk that Adam and his wife, Kayla Montgomery, changed the girl's name.
She whispered to the lady, she said, "My name's Harmony." I'm sorry, it just makes me upset to think about it. And it just stuck to her.
The family went to police.
She was shaken up. She was scared. She was nervous. She was, you know, crying.
The store encounter was early 2020. The store employee now keeps in touch about the missing Harmony.
And Adam came to the store and told the lady, "Stop asking questions to my family." So that's the last tip we've got so far. But, like, they named her Ansley. They kept saying her name was Ansley. And she said, "My name is Harmony." And she whispered it to the lady.
Reacting to that scathing Office of Child Advocate report, Harmony's mother texted News Center 5, "For me, it just goes to show how badly they failed my daughter. I never missed a visit. Child custody to Adam, that was not a good idea. He is a violent person."
The lady paid for like a Halloween costume or something that Harmony wanted, and Kayla wouldn't get it for her. Whatever we need to do, we're holding out hope she's still here, and we're just gonna bring her home to a safe space where everybody loves her.